Here we are, going on the way to Linderhof Castle, the castle of the princess. I'll send you more later. Look at the mountains. Now we're going up the hill to a castle that Cinderella's castle was built after. It was about 150 years ago. And then in Walt Disney World, they made Cinderella's castle look very similar to the castle we're going. Deeper and deeper into the Black Forest. This is where Shrek and Fiona drink their water. Up here are the seven dwarves. They say that Hansel and Gretel left their trail of breadcrumbs right down there. And Little Red Riding Hood came right through that path, right up there. The new house of the seven dwarves. Right down here, it's hard to see, but there's a waterfall, a very clear water. And that water goes up the valley, right past the castle that Cinderella's castle was made after. And what's really nice is that kings and queens and princesses used to live here. And one day you'll see this, and Mamai and I will be very happy on that day. Here's a beautiful view of the castle. Enjoy. This is a beautiful place, and they keep it beautiful by making sure anybody who does anything bad gets thrown down there, and they never come back. Now we enter the gate.
Mommy.
One update to the story. Ramai and I learned when we were inside the castle that no one ever actually lived here. The king died the day before the castle was finished. And rumor is they drowned him in a lake around the corner. And so they leave the castle open so everybody can have the dream of what it's like to be a prince and a princess. We're now leaving the Black Forest. It's really a beautiful day. See the forest. I know you. I met you once upon a dream. I know you. The look in your eyes is so familiar, a gleam.
Steps in and sees you through.